first you go to color, then set it to mic input 80 or 180 if that's optional. Then you're gonna go to audio, then you go to pitch shift and set the rate to 40. Add the audio track of your source. Then you do it again. Go to audio, just like I told you. Go to the lifestyle and set the rate to 160. Click bass if optional, and there you go.